Here's the birthday boy.
Yeah, getting older every day. Older every day.
What?
Here comes your juice.
That's no. Mm-hmm. Got some orange juice. Rob's having his coffee, and we're here for his free breakfast.
Here. That was nice.
So. This is Rob's free birthday breakfast, the pancakes, sausage and egg, here at Denny's.
There's
and then this is what I'm having. And it comes with the dips.
This is free.
Yum, 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 yum. Mine isn't free, and I got it one. I already showed that. So I picked up these candles from the Canadian Dollar Tree to make favors out of them. And this is the Colombian cold brew. For like, it looks like a coffee. And my husband is a big coffee person. So I just thought it would be cute. I'm having a little surprise party for him. So I thought it'd be cute to make these into favors. So I'll show you how I'm going to do that. So I have the cellophane here. I also got from the Canadian Dollar Tree. I hope I'm going to have enough to wrap the candle in this. So let's see how it goes. So this is how I packaged them up, the little coffee candle from the Dollar Tree. And I just put a little thank you tag, and they're going to be favors for a little surprise party for my hubby. And there will be couples, but I figured one candle per couple. I think I have to do per person. But I just, I like how they turned out, but as you can see, I didn't wait for the ink to dry. So my thank you cards, because I did these thank you cards, they're a little bit messed up, but they'll have to do because I really don't have the time right now. Hi, my darlings. We're going to be listening to Milli Vanilli. Girl, you know it's true.
Girl, you know it's true.
Thrift stores, and I saw this Pillsbury cookie jar, so I'm probably gonna get him, and then Rob picked these up, I don't know, nail pegs or something. So I got that, but I just wanted to show you. Leave the cart there. I have all these fancy wedding dresses. I just love wedding dresses. With this one, that's my cart. pretty. And I want to show you the umbrellas over there hanging up. Oh, look at, there's my man. My shoes and everything. There's like all the furniture and everything. Hi. Hi. And the couch. The beautiful rocking chair. Mirror here, and then look at these. Okay. So I just wanted to quickly come on and just show you. I got these the stack of books for free at that thrift store there that you've seen in the vlog, and I just wanted to show them to you. This is Nora Roberts' Rules of Play, and originally, I think it was for 50 cents, but I got it for free. I got this one, A Suitor for Jenny, Wanted Husband. I think this is 50 cents, but I got it for free. Picked up this little Cinderella book. Thought maybe I could use for crafting. 50 cents, but I got it for free. And then this Better Homes and Garden Oriental Cookbook, 50 cents, but I got it for free. And then this Better Homes and Garden Fondue and Tabletop Cooking. And I think this was 50 cents too, but I got it for free. So I just thought that was great. And I also, I did pick up. He did have a crack in the face. Lady, there was a customer there, and she said, just put some clear nail polish on it. So that's what I did. And I'm just going to be using them for decor because I just think he's so darling. So that's what I got. Hello there, my darlings. Today's Friday, and so it's another day. So just a quick update. We're on our way on the road again to celebrate my darling's husband's birthday, which was actually yesterday. But I'm doing a little surprise get-together today. So trying to keep it that way. Anyways, I hope you're all doing well and enjoying the vlog so far. So I will keep you updated. I hope you're all having a wonderful day and happy weekend that's coming. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Are you surprised?
Yeah, I didn't expect that. I thought it's very nice.
I got the little favors on the table here.
I appreciate the happy birthday wishes, and it means a lot to me. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Bye.
It is Saturday morning. The sun's coming up, and we're going to go sit in the hot tub. It's beautiful. It's kind of chilly out. But yeah, I can't wait to sit in the hot tub.